Festival, and I think everybody has the same feeling that it's just really for the people. It's really for the hardcore people and the true fans, and I think it's a wonderful festival to be a part of. And thank you for having us, and thank you for being here with us tonight. next show. Oh, we're gonna play a new song. Well, I guess new is relative. The record came out in 2019. It's already 4 fucking years. Where does the time go? Anyhow, this song is off the Awakening record. It's called Divide and Conquer. And it really just talks about how the people who are in charge love to keep us fighting with each other. As long as we fight with each other, they get off scot-free. So I guess what I'm trying to say is don't fall for the bullshit. We are all in this together. This one's called Divide and Conquer.
I'm
Thank you. So, we've called this tour for us the Summer of Love Tour. Because, as Dionne Warwick said, what the world needs now is love, sweet love. This next song, it talks about that a little bit. The song is called Awakening, and it talks about what kind of awakening? An awakening of our heart, awakening of our love, awakening of our compassion, an awakening of the understanding that we're all in this together. And the only way that we can do it is together. What? This one's called Awakening. tonight. Fantastic. It's just the beginning, isn't it? It's just the beginning. Well, it's lovely to see all your smiling faces out there. It really is. You know, we've been very fortunate to do this for quite a long time, and it was only because of nice folks like yourself that we're still allowed to continue to play music. So thank you so much, from us to you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. We're gonna do a song off the independent record right now. This song is about freeing your mind from negativity, freeing your mind from bad things, so it could lead a nice positive life. It is called Free. We'll be right back. Together, you know, it's a wonderful thing. I think that it's a wonderful power that music has in general, and I think metal music especially, you know, I think a lot of people who love metal are kind of a bit outside of the norm, just not like very mainstream people. And I think sometimes that we find our community through the music and at shows and going to shows and hearing things in it, it makes us feel like we're not alone. I think it's very powerful. I saw someone write, think of how many people you've met just because of music. How many people you've met through going to shows and hanging out. I think it's a very wonderful and positive thing, and we're all very fortunate. So, with that being said, I'd like to actually dedicate this song to Gats Kunemann. Gats, let's hear for Gats, everybody. Yeah, man. We met him 100 years ago, and he's always been a very big supporter of Sacred Reich, and we love him, and he's a wonderful guy. So for him, I'd like to dedicate this song. And what we'd ask is for you to please clap along with us. This song is called Salvation.
Yeah.
question. Who has seen Sacred Reich before? Holy shit, you? You? How old is he? 11. Good job, let's hear it for you. Let's hear it for the 11-year-old, man. He's fucking killing. Keep it going, baby, keep it going. So, once again, you know, really, from the bottom of our heart, we have to thank you for supporting Sacred Reich. It's crazy that after all these years, we still can make music and play shows, and you come and we have a good time together. So thank you so much from us, you know? Because of you, we get to have this wonderful life. I couldn't think of a better life to have than to play music and to travel and to be able to do this. I could never think of anything better. And it's merely because of you. So thank you very much.